What's going on, everybody? It's the guy with the 5'7". I'm out here at the East End Cars and Coffee. Just trying to have a good time, see what's out here. Should be a lot of things out here, so let's go.
That charger.
Daytona over here. That's cool. Never really seen one of those. I mean, I've seen it, but not in person. It's nice. I like those rims. Those are nice with the black background. Let's see, is this an SS or what? Oh, it's an SS. Look at this wing. Straight carbon fibre. Look at that. And it's a manual. Because you can never see that. All the way around. Check the front out. And we got a 15 with the Z01 face. That's cool. Very cool with the long tubes. I think this thing has a decent amount of power. That's cool. And you got the 5.0 over here. Looks stock. I like that seat. That seat's cool. You got the Mustang on the back of it. That's nice. All stockish. Stockish looking, probably loud. I'll get out. Nice. That Caprice thing, old police car with the LS in. That's crazy. I ain't seen one of these in person either. Got the Corvette rims on it. Tell us, old police car. Look at the center console. They got a center console. And what's this? Oh, this is Z06. The yellow. Back up. You have a better shot. And it's a back.
To 200, it says. You can't really see. On them. It doesn't look like anything's done to it.
That's a nice look. Then there goes our RB friend right here. That big old RB with that big old precision turbo. That's cool. Look at those welds. Jeez. Look at that. Those are some nice welds. But probably another one of my favorite cars that I see when we go out. Very cool, very cool. So, got the GTR. Probably just a regular Volkswagen. Wait, that's it. That's nice. The other GTR. This one is cool because look at all of this carbon fiber. God, dog. And we got 5.0. Look at that thing. And they ran on 18s. what is that? $295. It's not a manual, but who cares? 18. Especially out here in Arkansas. Check out this interior. I love me some peanut butter brown interior, boy. Love some peanut butter brown interior. Then we got this. Chevelle 427. Very nice. Look at this color. Color scheme, two tone. Blue green steering wheel. Yeah. And it's a manual. What is that? Five speed. Can't really tell. Green with the black interior. This is one of my dreams. I love this. This looks good.
It sure was nice of you to park right here. Worst thing here.
Oh, no, this one's not mine.
Yeah, but I mean, it's
yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, we got the C8. Next to the gold Trans Am. We've seen this Trans Am before. This thing's cool. Well, this thing is cool. I love that interior. You already know. Peanut butter brown. I'm down. But this thing right here, this is another dream of mine. How I dream cars, but boy, if I could have it, this would be my dad car right here. All my kids in here chilling. Four door. Side exit exhaust. Okay. I like that. Check this dark horse out though. Oh, that's nice. Wow, low. Good side shot. Big Brembos. Two. Big grabber. And it's a manual. You can't really see because these windows are dark. That's your clue. What is your clue? And the light. That's cool, though. Ooh.
Did you see the engine bay of that black C8 leaving? No, it was.
I guess it is about time to roll it up.
Is it auto? It's auto. Very nice shot. Got the 6-1 intake manifold. That's what I want to do. That's what I want. I want one of these. I need a 6-1 manifold. Then we got the Cobra. Next to the other Cobra, the newer Cobra, which is cool. But this one is even cooler, because how many times do you see one of these everywhere? How many times do you ever see what I'm talking about? Peanut butter brown interior, you know, you point down. That one looks nice. This is cool. 5.8 supercharger. It's ET. That's cool. Yo. Cobra Blue. And then you got the Mach 1 over here. That's cool. I bet that sounds cool. I've only seen these in gray. I ain't never seen a white one. Really, you never see one in any other color. And you got the C8. Chillin'. And then you got the AOG. That's all you want. It's so cool, bro. What kind of interior is it?
I'll see you at your house in 2 minutes.
Huh? I know you're
That video of the dude in the Corvette, the black Corvette, getting down what's the name?
He got a perfect setup.
Alright, dog. Cars and coffee is over, y'all. So made a lot of new friends. Got some crazy shots for y'all. Okay. A lot of people getting out here and getting down with the get down. Show why their car sounds the way it does. So, all the way home. I'll catch y'all later.